Well, another hot day across northeast Kansas and northwest Missouri. Little relief is going to be found. There is a little weak front to the north of us, but I think that that will stay there. So we're going to be left with a heat advisory. There's those chances for some rain late tonight. I think a little bit better chance as we head towards Wednesday as that front comes a little bit closer, but still very warm. So for tomorrow, chance for some storms late, and then Thursday, 92.